already started our descent towards Gatwick, just over the island right at the moment, and just been told by Gatwick that we have a small delay, about 10 minutes in the hold, so we're going round for a bit, 10 minutes, for about 10 to 15 minutes, but still hoping to get you on down to Gatwick on schedule. Weather there, I'm sure you can see out of the window, lovely evening. Blue skies, light winds, and the temperature 22 degrees. Hope you're enjoying the flight, have a safe onward journey, and we look forward to flying with you again very soon. Thank you.
Cornwall, thank you very much. So that's 10 minutes to landing, 10 minutes to landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we shall shortly be landing into London Gatwick. Please make sure that your seatbelts are fastened, tray tables and seatbacks are upright with armrests down, and hand luggage placed under the seat in front of you. Please remember to refer yourself with the important information on the safety briefing card in the seat box in front of you. It would do instruct you to leave the aircraft quickly. Remember to leave all hand baggage behind. Finally, ensure all electronic devices are still in the flight safe mode. Larger portable electronic devices such as laptop computers must now be shut down, stowed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker in preparation for landing.
gentlemen, a very warm welcome to London Gatwick South Terminal, where we have arrived on time. Please do remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt signs have been switched off. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure you do have all items of personal hand luggage, checking your seat pocket, the overhead lockers, and also the area around your seat. Do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved in flight. We would like to thank you for complying with our no smoking policy and may remind you that smoking is not permitted inside any public building. Mobile phones and portable electronic devices may be used with the flight safe mode off once the aircraft doors have been opened for you. Please do take care in disembarking the steps. They may be steeper and narrower than you're used to. The handrails should be used and any hand luggage held securely. On behalf of your captain and the rest of the crew, we hope you have enjoyed your short flight with us and we do look forward to welcoming you on board Flybe again soon. We would like to wish you a safe and pleasant onward journey from the airport. Thank you and have a very good evening.